I'm Brendan Shanahan of the Department of Player Safety. Tuesday night in Sunrise, Florida, an incident occurred in a game between the New York Rangers and the Florida Panthers. At 10:59 of the second period, New York forward Andre Deveaux delivered an illegal check to the head of Florida forward Thomas Fleischmann. As the video shows, Fleischmann is carrying the puck across the neutral zone in the opposite direction as Deveaux. As Deveaux approaches to take the man, Fleischmann slides the puck by him and moves to his right to avoid body contact. As Fleischmann is about to go past him, Deveaux sticks out his left leg while at the same time flaring his left elbow. Deveaux's elbow catches Fleischmann in the jaw, making his head the principal point of contact. Despite the fact that Deveaux conceded this was a dangerous reflex and instinct, when we looked at all the evidence surrounding the play, we agreed with his assertion that there was no malicious intent. Regardless, the head was the principal point of contact, and the reckless targeting was evident due to the fact that Deveaux had to extend considerably to make such contact. It is important to note that we also took into consideration that Deveaux has no history of supplemental discipline during his brief NHL career, and that although he was taken to the dressing room, Fleischmann returned to the game soon after and suffered no apparent injury on the play. To summarize, this was an illegal check to the head. There was no apparent injury on the play. Deveaux has no history of supplemental discipline as an NHL player. The Department of Player Safety has decided to suspend Andre Deveaux for 3 games.